Hello. This week, we'll discuss how analytics can be used to make recommendations for movies and for health. In the first lecture, we'll discuss how Netflix offered a $1 million prize to improve their movie recommendation system. In the second lecture, we'll discuss how healthcare claims data can be used to predict the occurrence of a heart attack and to better understand patterns. Through these examples, we'll discuss the method of clustering, which is used to find similarities and patterns in data. Let's get started.